So here we have a tree that has been felled by a beaver. So you can see his teeth marks, and you can also see it's still very, very new because it hasn't discoloured. And in this area, there are a few more bits of evidence of our beavers felling the trees. So yes, a very interesting find.